Okay, the first item from the lucky box. I want to open.
Okay.
Go for it.
See.
Lucky box. Boom.
What we have?
Oh my god, I think this will be lip tint. Oh my god.
Wonjun, give it to me.
Oh. Lipstick?
Here is it.
Thank you. Right. Oh, no. Let's just, this suits you more.
Okay.
I'll take this.
Oh. So, it's a tattoo lip candle tint.
Candle?
Tattoo my lips?
I'm so confused.
With a candle tint?
I'm so confused.
I have no idea.
Guys, look what I have.
What do you have?
Jelly lip plumber lint. Tint.
Jelly?
Lint.
Jelly?
Ah! Wait.
I think this one that boosts your lips to look like you have filler in your lips or something. That look, you know?
And mine gives tattoos on my lips.
Guys, I think this is really helpful because I have thin lips. And I am hesitating to get lip filler. Maybe this is the solution for me. Maybe. Let's take a look.
Those thin lips, those thin. I was, you know, Yasmin, this whole time we've been working together, I was always keeping it, don't tell her about her thin lips. Don't tell, but now, you know, now that the cat's out of the bag and I can talk about your thin lips.
Okay, and then let's find out more information about
from our reporter.
Let's go,
Lisa. Let's get it.
Oh, you're early.
Hey, why do you look so pretty today? Has something changed, right? Your hairstyle. Nope. Oh, I see. It's a different makeup, right? I know your lips, but it looks more plump and glossy. It really looks good on you. What is it? What did you use? Please tell me, please. I want to know.
안녕하세요, 루키님.
안녕하세요.
아, 제가 여기에 엄청난 뷰티 제품이 있다고 해서 왔는데요.
네네. 이 제품 같은 경우에는 타투 립 캔들 틴트예요. 그 촛농처럼 바를 때는 이렇게 촉촉한데 시간이 지나면 굳어가는 그런 캔들 틴트예요.
아, 그래서
네, 맞아요. 아. 타투 립 캔들 틴트.
한번 발라보겠습니다.
네.
오.
네, 입술 위에 자연스럽게 도포되면서 되게 부드럽죠?
엄청 부드럽네요.
네. 그럼 이 상태로 굳는 거예요. 그래서 시간이 지나서 뭐 리무브 할 때도 자연스럽게 씻겨내어지고.
So when you drink, you don't have to fix your lips.
That's cool.
아, 보통 틴트 바르면은 왜 좀 건조해지기 마련이잖아요. 그래서 저도 립밤을 막 달고 사는데 이 제품이면은
립밤 사용 안 하셔도 됩니다.
너무 좋다. 그리고 마스크에도 또 안 묻어나온다고 하잖아요.
엘라스토머 겔이라는 반전 텍스처예요. 실키한 텍스처임에도 불구하고 보송한 마무리감이 주 장점이에요.
이 제품도 좀 궁금해요.
네네네. 젤리 립 플럼퍼예요. 매운 치약처럼 화하고 그런 매운 느낌 있잖아요. 근데 약간 좀 시원한 느낌도 있잖아요. 제가 한번 이렇게 발라보면 입술 좀 되게 시원해요. 그런데 한 3초, 5초 지나면 입술이 약간 좀 부풀어 오른다고 할까요?
바르기만 해도 그냥 부풀어 오는 거예요?
네네, 볼륨 효과가 있어요. 졸리 립이라고 해가지고 입술 좀 도톰하게 해서 섹시한 립 연출하잖아요.
네, 맞죠.
이 플럼퍼 하나로도 입술을 좀 도톰하고 섹시하게 표현이 가능해요. 네.
약간 진짜 화한데요?
네, 근데 아프세요?
아니, 그렇진 않은데 약간 자극이 일어나서 이렇게 되는 건 아닐까요?
매운 치약처럼 시원한 바닐라 보로 이들 성분이 들어있어서 주름 사이를 좀 탱탱하게 볼륨을 메꿔주는 그런 기능을 하고 있어요. EWG 그린 등급으로 피부에 자극이 없이 안전한 착한 성분으로 되어 있어서 그런 부분은 걱정 안 하셔도 되고요. 제품 성분부터 동물 실험하지 않는 제조 과정을 거쳐서 미국 페타로부터 비건 앤 크루얼티 프리 인증을 받은 제품입니다.
비건 제품으로 딱 도전장을 내신 좀 특별한 이유가 있으신가요?
네, 있어요. 화장을 처음 시작하는 그 어린 친구들에게 착한 성분의 제품으로 화장을 시작하게 해주고 싶었고요. 동물 실험하지 않고 동물성 원료를 사용하지 않는 제품을 사용하게 함으로써 이런 건강한 가치관을 어린 나이부터 심어주고 싶은 그런 꿈이 생겼어요. 착한 성분으로 화장을 할 수 있다. 그런 걸 알리고 싶었어.
여러분들, 때로는 매트하게, 때로는 촉촉하게 그냥 틴트 말고 착한 비건 틴트로 바꿔보세요.
오케이, everybody. Here is the lip tint. Is something special?
That's right.
I'm so excited. Yeah. And you know what? One thing, because I told you before, I really have sensitive skin. Like, my skin is super sensitive.
Yeah, yeah.
And when I use tint, I noticed that my lips get really dry. Mm-hmm. Like, really dry. And I start to get those, like, 각질.
The crack.
Yeah,
it's cracks. Like your lips crack.
And even if you, like, try to apply lipstick, it looks ugly. So that's why I stopped using tints, and I just use the normal lipstick. But with this one, it says that it's moisturizing, and it's soft on skin. So maybe we can try it. That's why I removed my lipstick to try by myself. They said on the video that this one, you don't need to use lip balm.
Lip balm,
yeah,
so dry lips.
Yeah, dry lips, because it has the moisturizing stuff.
All right.
Okay.
Like this? I have no idea what I'm doing. Or is it like this?
You just have to...
I don't know what
okay.
I'm doing.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh my God, with the beard.
Oh.
This is so traumatizing. It's super soft. Oh my God. Guys, it looks... I mean, it feels so soft.
Really pretty.
The glossy look.
Wow.
You know what? Actually, I don't like the glossy look. I love the matte look. But it feels really nice. And guys, it tastes really good.
Really good? Taste?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
I mean, you have to try it.
Tasty.
Oh my God. You know when you eat something spicy and you feel...
The tingling feeling?
Tingling feeling, yeah. Mm-hmm. I can feel it on
so
my lips.
That's good?
Oh, it's working. It means it's working.
Because it's an irritant to make your lips thicker. Oh.
I hope we get that before and after look for my lips.
Whoa.
Okay.
It's yummy.
Tastes really good.
You know what? Can I eat mine now? Is it okay to eat? Can I try it?
Yeah, because it's vegan, so... Tastes really good.
But what happens if I'm eating bread or drinking water?
That's right.
My cup, is it gonna be all messy?
Let's try. So this is really important for us when we eat and you know, you see your lipstick gets stuff, it looks Okay, I will try to eat this.
Oh, it's never removed, remain. Oh my God.
Now it's okay, now there's no
completely
more.
Clean.
Okay, I'll try it.
Because this one, it's glossy. I really didn't expect the sandwich, I mean the toast, to be clean.
Oh, it tastes not, I didn't try it yet. It's because I dropped mine
Never
on the floor.
Never remain.
I think he's hungry.
No. Never remain.
You know, they say idols don't eat. So now he's like, bread, yes.
No. Are you approved? Let's meet them, Paul.
Yeah.
Okay, I got it.
Definitely.
Wow!
Lucky Bob! Woo!